19th century mahogany writing desk come dressing table. It's got both uses. Probably started life as a desk because it's got locks on all the drawers, which is normally a sign of it being a desk rather than a dressing table. But as you can see, it's a beautiful quality, wonderful timber, and it's got a gallery to stop items slipping off the back. Lovely quality drawer linings. Okay. And then it's finished on the back, fully polished, so it can stand in the middle of the room. Beautiful figuring to the top. Immaculate.